This is a CTV News Break.
A manhunt is underway for an attempted murder suspect who may be in Calgary. On our news at 5:30, 25-year-old Zachary Holland is wanted after an apartment fire in Edmonton. He's suspected of starting the fire that severely burned a woman. And Premier Alison Redford kicks up her heels at her first Stampede breakfast. How she mixed pancakes and politics.